Eminence Front X5 and Larry Word here, coming to you from Point of Rocks out here in Ash Meadows. There's some jets flying overhead. But we're out here to take a quick peek at what they have to offer out here at this quick, small little outcropping of Ash Meadows. Let's check it out. It's a quick hike. I believe it's less than a mile, less than half a mile even. It's an outlook to a couple different things. There's supposed to be a spring up here and an outlook. Let's go check it out. Starting right about there at the trailhead, and then we're going to walk on out to the boardwalk, out to the King's Pool, dead center there, then over to the Birders Walk, then out over to the amphitheater there. Let's go check it out. We come to our first fork. Let's stay to the right and see where that leads us to. I think the circle's back around. Much like the visitor center, it's just absolutely gorgeous out here. Very thick in vegetation for the desert, but we are close to some springs, I think. There's all kinds of trails that lead out there. The namesake tree. Okay, we just came from this direction and we're going to be traveling from this split back to that main trail this direction. That's where we just came from. Beautiful little stream there. We're going to continue on this path here. Again, plenty of rest stops, which is great. Especially if it's hot out, which it's not yet. It should get pretty warm today, though. Yeah, these signs are pretty beat up. Not much seeing on that. Is that stream? Pretty good flow. I'll drop you down here in a second. So this is the way we just came in on, and here's the spring that we were just looking at with the pupfish, and we're continuing on down this path here. Underneath the grass. Bird watching paradise. We're going to continue on. Late bloomers. Continue on here. You can definitely hear water. coming out right there. Amazing. This is the way we just came in on, up this ramp, up this little dirt walkway here, and over to the amphitheater, which is right here. It appears that this little trail right here goes all the way out. Looks like it continues way out off into the distance. This is right behind the amphitheater. And we've got our friendly binoculars here, which I don't think they're really gonna be cut out for me. So yeah, we're out here at Ash Meadows. We're at the point of rocks and we're at the end of the trail. And from here, it's just a simple walk back to the parking lot, which is not far at all. You can't see it from here because the vegetation's blocking it, believe it or not. Vegetation in the desert, I know, but it's a great little walk. It's less than a mile, and it's very enjoyable. Beautiful, beautiful views from here. And the view that you get from up here, and it's not much of a climb. It's a little wash here, but yeah, it's we're some kind of alluvial fan, I think, coming from the mountains behind us. But yeah, it's beautiful. Come out here. Please check this place out. I've seen 4 people out here so far. And a lizard. Dead center. Ah, you ran away. I got you, little sucker. I got you. I see you in there. Zoom maxed. I'll leave you alone, little buddy. Out right across this bridge in front of us here, and head out to the parking lot. You can kind of see the cars over here in the parking lot. It's not that far away. Thank you. fish pond. Spring, I should say. That's it, folks. Hope you enjoyed the hike. More to come.